So I'm back at it, and some of you saw that I had my rib leftovers from Christmas. So these are the ribs that came off of my prime rib for Christmas, and they were frozen for such a time as this. I covered them in water and boiled them until the meat was starting to fall off the bone. So now I'm going to take the meat off the bone and we're going to turn it into a Texas chili.
Okay. Oh, you're here.